In this tutorial, you will learn how to use the Motion tab for animation effects. ScreenFlow lets you create automated animation effects including spring, gravity, and pulse. These effects allow you to create professional-looking animations without the hassle of time-consuming keyframes or writing custom code. Let's take a look at how to create these in a ScreenFlow project. The first thing to do is to choose a picture or any type of media that you want to apply one of these animations to. I'm going to be using the ScreenFlow logo. Next, select the clip in the timeline, go to the Video Motion tab, and add a video action. You'll see this adds an action to your clip. Position your playhead at the beginning of the action and place your media at the desired location and scale you want it to be at the beginning of the action. Then move the playhead to the end of the action and position your media where you want it to be in its ending position. Now, on the Video Motion Properties panel, check the Effect box. In the drop-down menu, choose from the three options. I'm going to choose Gravity. ScreenFlow will automatically apply this animated motion to your media. You can edit the motion by changing the elasticity, the strength, velocity, and the squash. Each of these will apply a different effect to the motion. I'm going to make it have more elasticity by pulling the elasticity slider to the right. Let's take a look at the motion we have just created.